You should inspect your home siding routinely once a year. Simply walk around the exterior of your home to make sure there are no damaged areas of your siding. You also want to look around the soffit, fascia, trim, and roof line. Walking around your home routinely will allow you to spot any problem areas and know whether you need to provide some care or not. Thank you for stopping by the Home Solutions Channel, where we want you to have the look you love coming home to.